it's a really great tool to teach people how to just express themselves through music, just listening to you sing. I mean, here was like an issue or a conflict, and to teach children ways to artistically how to express themselves.
Yeah, I think it's the best way, and I think anger, you know, getting angry about something, it's okay. Obviously, when I read the news, sometimes I get angry if I read about something, but then to try to meditate on it or just focus on it and calm down a little bit and approach it in a calmer way or a beautiful way if you can. And music is such a beautiful way to approach problems, I think, and to deal with issues. And you can put a message into a beautiful melody and it becomes a lot easier for somebody to take or hear. And it even becomes a hook that you start singing in your mind, and then next thing you know, it's a philosophy that you carry around with you. And so I've learned a lot from songs, and I think it's something that I'm able to help teach with the kids with the music.
Yeah, I know. It's such a powerful tool that just goes right to the soul, and it has no barriers. You know, doesn't see color, day, night. It just seamlessly enters and works its magic.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing.